Flashes are elastic garters that help hold your kilt hose up. They have an elastic band with metal clips on the end, and these metal clips are adjustable. They come in either tartan flashes to match the kilt that you're wearing, or solid colors to tone with one of the colors in your kilt. Flashes are worn around the outside of the leg towards the front. You pull your kilt hose all the way up and connect them with the metal clip so that the flashes are basically in line with the front of your shin. You'll pull the top of your kilt hose back down over 2/3 of the flashes, and your kilt hose should be worn roughly 3 fingers breadth below the bottom of your kneecap.